Listen, are Halloween editions feeling light? You ever hear of that old decommissioned warehouse, the one where they used to film that old kid show from the 80s? It's supposed to be haunted, there's rumors about homeless guys disappearing, it's probably all bullshit, but see if you can sneak in, take some pictures, write something up, but don't go crazy, because we're a college paper, not Woodward and Bernstein. Just call me when you're done.